machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
Where am I going to put this load? Oh, hi, kids. Welcome to the wrecking yard. I'm going to set it right here. Do you kids know what I'm carrying? Squashed cars. Yep, they're cars squashed flat as a pancake. All of these cars are waiting to be scrapped. Some don't look too bad, do they? But I guess their engines gave out, or they got into an accident and it was time for the wrecking yard. There's the car crusher. I call him Big Mouth because, well, look at the size of his chomper.
Hi there, Forks. Just a moment. I've got to flatten these cars. There, that'll do it.
I guess I didn't introduce myself, did I? They call me Forks because that's what I use to carry all these crushed cars. A machine has to be strong to work in a wrecking yard. I'm carrying three cars in this load. That's nothing for a guy like me. Here comes some more.
I come to this wrecking yard all the time. There seems to be no end to wrecked cars that we have to get off the streets. Those cars look pretty good, but they're ready for the wrecking yard now. I'm sort of like a tow truck and a car hauler put together. See how that long bar slides out? Then I can set the car down nice and easy. Oh, not that I have to be careful, mind you. This car's nothing but scrap now.
You trucks are always in a hurry to get back out on the road.
You know how it is. There are always more wrecked cars that need to be picked up.
Hey, this one's as light as a feather. Come on there, you old jalopy. You're about to lose some of your vital parts.
See you later, Forks.
Bye for now. You know, when a car comes to the wrecking yard, it is not really the end of it. Wrecking yards like this one are recycling places. We've been recycling cars for a long time. Everything that is worth saving is used again. And all the metal gets reused as well. In fact, I bet your family car has steel in it reclaimed from other cars. Okay, I'm gonna set you down here. Now I'll zip around to the other side. Up you come again. I have to set the car down on these blocks so it can be worked on. There. Good. Now it is easy for the mechanics to work underneath. They let the air out of the tires and take out the battery. That is the oil from the engine. And that's transmission oil. It's a little reddish in color. They refine all that oil and reuse it. Now the nuts come off the wheels. That pneumatic air wrench is really handy for taking off the bolts. With the right tools, it doesn't take long. And I love the sound it makes. The rubber in the tires can be recycled and used again. Everything that can be reused is taken out of the car. Watch out! That's the gas tank that he is taking off. They drained out the fuel already, so it won't be a fire hazard. He is cutting off the exhaust system with a torch. You can cut metal with a saw, but it's a lot easier to do it with a torch that burns right through it. This thing has valuable metals in it that are worth salvaging. They're finished stripping this old jalopy. Boy, it's really light now. I'm taking this guy over to Big Mouth. We get all kinds of vehicles here. Cars, vans, trucks, and every color under the sun. Some of these cars still have useful parts, like doors or an engine that someone might want. But most are just waiting for their turn with Big Mouth, the car crusher. I stacked them one on top of the other to make more space. Pretty good job, if I say so myself. I have lots of work in the scrapyard, but it's fun. I wouldn't want to work any other place. You're going to see some real action now, kids. This burgundy one is first.
That looks like a nice tasting car, Forks.
You don't eat them, Big Mouth. You're just a crusher.
I was just kidding. I know my job.
I've got to poke it in here a little. Oh, whoops! There goes a window. I just have to tuck the car in with my forks. That helps it fold up smaller.
Let me at him, let me at him. Yum, yum, yum.
It's all yours.
Now that's what I call squashed.
You sure are a good crusher, Big Mouth.
I'm the best. Those are my hydraulics, kids. They do most of the work. And there's the final product, one squashed car. It doesn't even look like a car anymore. That's a lovely sight for a crusher like me.
Next, it's the white car. Just sit there, and I poke it to keep the car in position. Big Mouth has to be really strong to crush a car like that.
Strong, that's for sure. No one around here can crush cars like me.
I really like this bluish turquoise car. Nice color.
No time for that. In she goes.
Think of how this car is going to be transformed into something completely new.
To make them really flat, I have to push down on this side. Then the other.
Room for one more there, Big Mouth?
Stack them up. The more the better. I like to crunch them. That's a remote control that my operator uses to control me. Amazing! A big machine like me, controlled by that little box. Crush 'em flat, squish 'em flat, really flat. That's what I like to do. Four flattened cars. They can't get more squished than that. Take 'em away, Forks. Hurry back, Forks. We have a lot more cars to crush today. I'm still hungry.
Give me a moment. I think one of the trucks is coming. It will need to be loaded.
All right. See you in a while.
Big Mouth will have to be patient. I am the only one in the yard who can load him with cars. Crushing the cars makes them easier to transport to the scrapyard. Now, where is that truck?
Oh, hi, kids. I just arrived to pick up a load. Forks was supposed to meet me here. This is a good spot. It will give enough room for Forks to move around when he's loading. Have you ever seen the trailer of a truck open on the side like that? That's a special trick of mine. It makes the loading a lot easier and faster.
Looking for me?
I knew you would be around. Fill me up with some squashed cars, please.
Here's the first batch.
Could you go a little faster? I want to take this load to the shredder today.
How's this?
Are they all going to fit?
No problem. Big Mouth and I made sure of it. There you go. 24 cars, lickety-split. And you're loaded in a flash.
Thanks, Forks.
See you next time.
Forks sure is an efficient guy. Now it's off to the car shredder. Let's go.
Hi there, kids. You've come to the right place if you want to see what happens to crushed cars. This is a shredding plant. I don't like to brag, but did you see me carry that huge bundle of crushed cars? They weigh a ton. More than a ton. These other guys are the grapplers. Boy, are they cool.
How are you doing, loader?
Whoa, I'm unloading crushed cars from this truck. We're always organizing the yard, getting them ready to go on Shredder's conveyor belt.
Whoa, see my grapple? Grapplers like me can pick up anything with that. And we're strong, too. That was a flattened car I was just swinging through the air. I'll just put it here with the others. That shredder over there. It doesn't look like much from here, but he is an amazing machine. Whoa. That's my turn to load the conveyor. Here, I'll show you. The conveyor belt is taking the scrap to be torn apart by Shredder. That crushed car is a feast for him. Darn! The load slipped through my grapple. It's your turn for the Shredder.
You got the best view up here, kids. The remains of that squashed blue car are getting torn apart by my hammers and cutters and shredders. And what do you think comes out the other side? Just little bits and pieces of metal and plastic.
This yard is filled with scrap metal. Lots of the stuff. What we do is recycle it, so the metal can be made into other products. My job is to put the scrap metal onto the conveyor belt. You know what the best part is? I can be messy and no one cares! It's great! Watch this! Boy, what a load!
Bring the scrap to the grapplers so they can move it closer to the conveyor belt, back and forth all day long. Wow, that's a big load even for me. I'm gonna dump it here with the rest of these wrecked cars. Here you go, grappler.
Thanks, pal. We work as a team around here.
And I do the shredding. The scrap comes to the top of the first conveyor belt, falls down, and goes right into my shredding wheel. Do you see it down there? It's tearing the metal apart. This is my command center, and that's my operator. He's too busy to talk, but he operates all my parts with all those levers. The television monitors show what's happening in every stage of the process. If anything goes wrong, he can shut me down in a moment. Let me take a break for a minute. And that will give you a chance to see my insides where all the shredding happens. That big steel wheel with all the parts sticking out does most of the work. It's covered in giant hammers that whiz around and bash everything to bits. And those two big rollers with the huge teeth on them help to grind things up and force them into the hammers. Cover's closing. Back to work. Watch me chew up this old car. Next, please. And this is what comes out the other side after my hammers are done with it. But how do I sort out the metal? Good question. Well, I have a magnet that attracts the metal and the rest of the stuff, glass, rubber, plastic, fabric, wires, and foam, just falls off onto my other conveyor belts. It all gets taken over here to be separated and stored. It's a lot easier to pick out the metals we want to save when the pieces are nice and small. That's why I shred them up. My conveyor belt takes away all of the metal that's been separated. There it goes. Conveyor belts are great things, don't you think? If I didn't have them, then this stuff would be all over the place. But with conveyors, I can take the scrap metal to the exact place that I want. I have a whole system of conveyor belts, and I can take the shredded material anywhere in the plant. And here it is, dumped into this big holding yard, ready to be picked up and recycled into other products. And I even have a way of moving the end of the conveyor belt so that the scrap metal ends up in lots of piles. I think of everything. Here's Scooper. Hey, tell the kids what's gonna happen to the metal that I've recovered, Scooper.
It's going to the furnace to be melted down into molten steel, and then made into other products. Here's the truck that is going to take the shredded metal to the furnace.
Where do you want me to park, Scooper?
There's a clear spot over there where your tires will be safe.
Okay.
Look at all the scrap metal that Shredder produces. Every day I fill up truckloads of the stuff. And then they haul it off to the furnace where it will be melted down into steel again.
Can you reach me here?
Just fine. A big truck like this can take tons of shredded metal with every load.
Fill me up to the top, Scooper.
You'll be bulging by the time I'm finished. Get a good look at my tires. They are made of solid rubber. If I had regular tires, a piece of metal could puncture them. These tires will never go flat.
I'm filled to the brim. So long, Scooper. He's gone off to load another truck. Bye now, kids. I'm off to the steel mill with this load of shredded metal. Bye.
I guess you're on your way, kids. You can barely see me through the steam. It takes a lot of sweat to be a shredder. Bye!
Hey, kids! I hope you enjoyed your visit to the scrapyard.
What a load! Think of all the new products these old cars are gonna make. Thanks for visiting us. So long.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you. Doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.